brought to you by Jack in the Box. Right now, try the mini Buffalo Ranch style wings. This ball is well hit to left, and he's done it again. Dexter Fowler. He hasn't hit one in a while. Two of his four career home runs against Doug Davis, and it's 5-0.
Talk about jumping on a curveball. That's what he did. That ball just went down to the sweet spot of his swing. Dexter opened that front hip at the extension.